Hey guys, what's going on? Master Al here. Another quick Rough It talk. So I have three tips for you guys to help you lose weight faster. Tip number one is eat smaller meals. So what I want you guys to do is eat about five to six times a day, maybe every 3 to 4 hours, smaller meals. No need to fill up your plate. No need to there's people that get a big ass plate and then on top of that, they make it like this tall. There's no reason for that, you guys. Remember, you're there just for energy. Food is there for energy, nothing else. So try to eat 5 to 6 times per day, smaller meals. Tip number two, you need to add more protein to your diet. A lot of people don't do that, you guys, but protein is where the money is, all right? And then one of the things that you should be doing every single night on your last meal is making sure there's more protein than anything else, all right? If you wanna have carbohydrates, you know, your rice, your pastas, your breads, and all that, try to do it early during the day, you know, while you're still burning calories, while you're still moving around, whether you're working out, walking, or just going to work, and all the different things you guys are gonna be doing during the day to try to burn those calories. And tip number three, you guys, sleep at least 7 hours. Don't eat at least 7 hours. Okay, so make sure you sleep at least 7 hours. Most of us, including myself, we don't sleep a lot. There is days where I only sleep 4 to 6 hours, but the truth is you need to sleep a little bit more if you wanna burn more calories. So please, guys, try to sleep a little bit more, try to eat smaller meals, and definitely add more protein to your diet. And between those three tips I'm giving you today, you should be able to see some weight change. And all that information was taken from this book. Amazing book, you guys. All right, so spend the $20, buy the book. It's a lot of good tips in this book. All right, guys, so please support me, get the information that you need, and then you'll be able to see results. All right, until then, we'll see you guys soon. I will have another quick Rough It talk tomorrow. See ya.